to learning some slide guitar with me. I'm playing that third fret, but it just... But if you did this... The vibrato is really important. I mean, that really... That gives you the sound. So, with that vibrato, the secret to it is going very quickly, a little ahead of the fret and a little behind the fret. So, but very quickly. And that's going to take some practice.